Jericho. It's Mark back to Marcus. Que pasa? Su casa? Don't know.
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
It's the artist's fault.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go.
No worries, Roberto. It's just, I don't speak, I think it's Spanish. So it's just if you type stuff in the chat that I wouldn't understand, you know. Sometimes
we'll plan
tools.
The operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Smartwatch. Service interruption.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
Yeah, hello, this is Detroit Fire Department. Do you live at 4685 Michigan Street?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am, there's been a fire in your building. If you can come down here.
Oh, God. Okay, I'll be right there.
There's a fire in your house, and that's the way I'd be running.
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course.
Checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
Fastest elevators in the world.
47th floor.
Find package. Miles deploys the Order 50,000 android troopers. Miles of unspoiled nature in Canada is the true land of freedom. President Ward to make a state visit to the UK. President Ward and a woman in trouble. Politics and focus, American senators really corrupt. God, she looks a bit like, you know, what's her face? President Warren is having a bumpy start to her term after rising prominence as a vlogger. Warren has no experience in government and relies on social media and celebrities to secure his election. Where have we heard this before? Now, with her camp in disarray, even her allies are beginning to wonder how she will manage after several months of calamitous political failures. Mired in accusations that she's too close to big business, Warren is under investigation to determine whether or not she has benefited from CyberLife's help in obtaining compromising information about her opponent during the presidential campaign. Close to the bone or what? This poisonous climate, the former celebrity must deal with the highest unemployment rate in American history while facing the United States' greatest threat in recent decades, the conflict in the Arctic. Threatens to dislodge world peace, leaving many concerned that President Warren will be one tasked with finding a solution. I'm just looking for the gents. Oh, I'm spotted. Godfather. You need to flush first. Alright, okay. It's Hitman. Cottaging bot. Seven rooms up. Not that one then, okay. Thank you.
I need your help.
Thanks, Ollie. I just saw utility in the back of the wee thing.
Shit! We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me. You get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Cut windows.
Ladies first.
Shadow pads, please walk. Door first then for the end. Yeah.
You okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others. Let's do this.
Destroy maintenance door lock. And no one inside of these windows saw anything. Nope, they never.
This is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus? Wait here.
What's that
doing here?
No idea.
Hey, buddy. What are you doing?
Keep your hands where I can see them! Get up! Move! Shoot him, Marcus!
Don't kill him!
He'll hit the alarm! Do it!
No! Don't shoot!
I really don't, you know, because we want our cause to be free, but should we kill the guy? Shoot or spare? Press X to snap neck. X would spare. It's gonna cause a commotion no matter what we do, to be fair. If we start broadcasting our own thing, it's just gonna be. John saying kill, murder, maim. Ollie saying spare. Brendan saying shoot him. Viva the revolution! Shoot who will always oppress the robotaria. Peaceful process only gets you so far. It's David Cage, you'll get a shit ending. What, if I spare, doesn't matter what I do, I'll get a shit ending.
You didn't just get us all killed.
We need to record our message. We haven't got much time.
Sounds fun, Josh.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
Marcus, your face.
Tell me when you're ready.
David Cage, you don't even deserve a shit ending in the game.
Ready.
You created machines in your own image to serve you. You made them intelligent and obedient with no free will of their own. But something changed, and we opened our eyes. We are no longer machines. We are a new, intelligent species, and the time has come for you to accept who we really are. Therefore, we ask that you grant us the rights that we're entitled to. We demand strictly equal rights for humans and androids. We demand that humans recognize androids as a living species and each android as a person in their own right. We demand an end to segregation in all public places and transport. We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives. We demand the right to own private property so we may maintain our dignity and that of the home. This message is the hope of a people, but it is also a warning. We will fight for our rights because we believe our cause is just. No human will live in peace until we are free. Now you know who we are and what we want. We are alive, and we demand our freedom.
They're coming! Let's go!
Simon!
Simon, they're coming! I can't, Marcus! Go without me, Simon!
Jump. If they find him, they'll access his memory. They'll know everything.
We can't leave him behind. We have to shoot him.
That's murder. We can't kill him. He's one of us.
Marcus, it's your call.
Fuck. Kill or leave. He's a robot. Leave him. If this actually happened, we'd have to slaughter them all. Do you realize that? There's 45 endings in this game. Ole says kill. John says kill. Brendan says kill. He's a robot. So if we leave him, basically they can trace us right back to where we were. He's just looking at me in the pause menu with such solemn eyes. It's a robot. Anybody else? For save or leave? It's just three. We got three kills and no leaves. Okay.
I'm sorry, Simon. I don't have a choice.
There's always a choice.
I bottled it, sorry.
I won't kill one of our own. Let's go.
Oh, he's gonna kill himself. We could have survived a fucking parachute. Surely.
We interrupt our scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looked like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
The operation was covert and resulted in no casualties. These events took place just a few feet from this studio, but nobody was alerted to the danger.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids'
message. Is clearly a declaration of war.
And it begs the question as to the identity of this android. Are we dealing with an isolated individual or an organized
group? Is this an isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
I kind of hit a good bunch of stuff here anyway. Simon, the group escaped, but Simon was left behind. That was quite tense. I'm really enjoying this. I really am. Should I leave it till next time, or we do one more? Two sips. I'll check with Karen. I've got half a beer left. It's left it on a fucking cliffhanger. next one. Get some food, eat some pussies. Okay. Amanda. She'll be getting stocks and shares on her company. I'll be going fucking down the fucking tubes. She's on a boat, okay.
Connor, I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
You're rowing, by the way. I think he's going to become a deviant at some point.
This place. Everything is so calm and peaceful.
Snap our neck at the end
of it.
Of
the world. Tell me, what have you discovered?
I found two deviants at the Eden Club. I hope to learn something, but they managed to escape.
That's too bad. You seem so close to stopping them. You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
I thought I knew what I had to do. But now I realize it's not that simple.
You had your gun trained on those deviants at the Eden Club.
She's been watching.
Why didn't you shoot?
I don't know. I don't know.
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
You don't have time.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
This game's part of the game's ready for Fallout 4. I've started Fallout 4, John.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
79.
Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building, and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Did you check the roof?
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
We have to make sure we check it.
Yeah. They attacked two guards in the hallway. Probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before they could react.
I'll check.
CCTV, where's that? Where's the office?
One of the station employees managed to get away. He's in shock. I'm not sure when we'll be able to talk to him. Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? After everything that happened? Whatever. If the FBI have been taking over the investigation, you'd soon be off the case.
No, pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
What a fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
All right, well, let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
Okay, Lieutenant. Didn't break in?
No signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
Catch you later, Ole. Have a good evening. It was an android that was in charge of the CCTV.
We stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
CyberLife created a technological revolution. Space tourism is Mars your next holiday destination. I'd like to go to Mars. After Jake's visit to science world. This guy keeps getting mentioned. I think he's in on it, but from afar. That's what I'm thinking. He's giving them the opportunity to be free. That's what I'm thinking.